Go ahead. So we connected the wires and now we're testing it out. The wires are working to make the motor spin. So now we just have to kind of connect everything and make it actually work like a robot. But at least we know that connecting the wires works.